And another update for you, this time in the search for 32-year-old Latima Warren, who was last seen in December. Detroit police arrested Warren's boyfriend late yesterday in connection with her disappearance. DPD Chief James Craig says there's reason to believe human remains found at a home on Vaughn Street earlier this week are those of Warren.